competition. Competitors just launched. This is the Mace 360 one-handed. What a way to finish everything out with a fairly difficult event that's really going to challenge not just their hands, but also their wrists. So their wrists have been getting quite a bit of work this weekend. So this final event, essentially, we'll find out who's got anything left. Who's still got wrist strength, wrist flexibility, wrist durability. The little bones in the wrists are really, have really been put to the test here. The tendons, everything. We'll find out who has, basically who's been training. Now, are they allowed to do switches to change hands?
Yes, they are.
Good work, guys.
Okay. I don't know if it's going to be important at this point. We'll probably get a message. Some of them chime in. That knows the rules and extensively.
1 minute down.
He's only 150 mark.
And that has been the case again. It's a 10-minute event.
good news for our competitors, because that way, you guys, you were saying, you can let one arm rest, so to speak, while the other one is working. And you notice that Jim on the end, he's really resting his free arm, so he doesn't even have to bend, he's just an arm. Now the other two competitors, Mike and John, they have their free arm bent a little bit because you can use it kind of as a balancing technique. Jim is like, hey, that arm is not involved. Your only job is to rest until I need you.
Until I need you. I think that's what Jim's strategy is. He's probably going to wait 10 minutes. He's maintaining.
Yeah. Push!
Swing that steel!
Swing that steel!
Because this is the final important event for the competition. So they can at least rehydrate and know that whatever they do is whatever they do from this point on, if they decide to get in the challenge round or not. And then we've got both veterans are coming to finish this out. And then we will be wrapping things up here. But the question I have is, as you're looking at your scoring, you're at a point where you've done all this stuff, what are some of the things that they would have to do?